Hello everyone, hope everyone is doing fine. This video is about a few of the vegetables and flowers that have come up in my terrace garden. So as you can see, this is a particular flower which is a bit unusual looking, and after a long time of waiting it finally bloomed. It will be much bigger. I think it will be in a bunch, but as of now only one has come up. Looks nice. And this is a plant. And here I have some bitter gourds which I planted in sacks, discarded sacks. These are the flowers of the bitter gourd. Here's another, if you can see it. That's another one. Let me see what else is there. Okay, so we have a few tomatoes coming up here. A few tomatoes. Everything, all the plants are in pots, as you can see. And this is the curry patta plant. It is also borne fruits, I mean seeds. Let's see what else is there. Another tomato plant with small little tomatoes. Okay, so here we have a guava plant, rather a tree. And we have small little guavas coming out. Hope they will mature. And that's the flower of the guava plant. Looks pretty good. And I have a lime tree. Let me see if we have limes there. Lemons, I mean. Yes, we have a lemon here. This is my lemon tree. So if you take care of the plants will reward you. There is another lemon here, hiding somewhere. Yeah, that's the one. These are the flowers of the lemon, not the lemon flowers. So the idea is, if you are taking care of your plants, the plants will reward you. Hope you enjoyed this small little video, friends. Take care. Bye bye.